गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास थर्ड, दिस इज सुनील आर्या एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर टू एंड यू नो दैट आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड हाफ चैप्टर एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन रेस्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर एंड द चैप्टर इज स्नो वाइट. आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड हाफ चैप्टर एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन रेस्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर स्नो वाइट. As I explained, Snow White's stepmother came to that home where Snow White was living with the seven dwarfs, and she came and she gave her an apple which was full of the poison, and Snow White ate that apple and she got faint. And next, the seven dwarfs came home after a tiring day of work in the woods. They saw Snow White and thought she was dead. She laid her out in a glass casket and sat down and cried for her. And when seven dwarfs came from the woods, and when they saw the Snow White, they thought she is dead. So they laid her out in a glass casket and started crying for her. A handsome prince was passing by on his horse. He saw Snow White in the glass casket and stopped his horse. And when the seven dwarfs, they left the Snow White in the woods, and after some time, a handsome prince was passing by on his horse, and he saw the Snow White, which was in glass casket, and the prince stopped his horse. He got off and went up to the glass casket. He lifted Snow White's right hand and kissed it. Snow White opened her eyes and sat up. And when the prince went to the Snow White, he picked her one hand and he kissed on her hand. And after some time, Snow White opened her eyes and said, the prince thought that she was most beautiful girl he had ever seen. And as I told you, Snow White was a very beautiful and very pretty girl, and the prince thought that she was the most beautiful girl he had ever seen. He did not see the girl like Snow White, and he took the Snow White his castle, and he married her and took away her to grand castle, and the prince married with Snow White. And this was the chapter to Snow White, and I hope you all will be understand and read this chapter at home again. And if you have any doubt, you can ask me and you can call me.